Now, if you have or you're thinking about getting two cats or multiple cats in your household, there are lots of things that you need to think about. One of them being is, can I have one litter box for my two cats or for my multiple cats? Now, according to experts in feline behaviour, it is not advised to provide two cats with only one litter box. In fact, these experts recommend that you have an equal number of litter boxes to that of cats plus one. In other words, if you have two cats, you should provide them with three litter boxes around the house. But then you ask yourself, why is that needed? Surely they're all the same. Well, there is actually two main reasons as to why you need to be doing this. The first one is behaviour and the second one is health. Obviously, cats are very, very much a territorial animal, and so they'll feel that they'll need their own space to be able to do their business. And that's pretty much it.